At Mwalimu Julius Nyerere International Airport, Vice President Samia Suluhu Hassan led mourners to receive the body of Samwel Sitta. Some mourners say that Samwel Sitta has died at a time when the nation still needed his contribution in various areas. Upon arrival, the body of Samwel Sitta was then transported to Masaki at his residence, where mourners had gathered to receive him.